Hello, everybody. Hopefully you have seen that we are kicking off our 5-minute 30-day movement challenge tomorrow. You may be wondering, what good is 5 minutes going to do for me? And my most favorite thing is that it is 5 minutes that you are dedicating to you. To yourself, right? This is time that you are specifically giving to yourself to do something great. All day long, you're probably doing things for family, doing things for work, right? And you may be the last one on your list. So guess what? This 5 minutes is a wonderful time to give to yourself, to move your body in a way that feels fantastic. Secondly, what a boost of mood and energy. You want to be a little bit more productive? Do this 5-minute challenge. I guarantee when you are done, you are going to feel like you just want to go and do. And guess what? This could also domino effect into more movement, maybe a little bit longer, trying something new, which is wonderful, right? When it comes to motivation, don't wait for motivation. We know for a fact that action, even a small action, is gonna breed that motivation. So guess what? If you are looking for or waiting for some motivation, now's the time to take this 5-minute action and you will find that motivation. So today, I want you to sign up for the 5-minute challenge. We kick off tomorrow. Again, it is 30 days, just requires 5 minutes of movement each day. You don't have to think about it. We've got different formats. You click when you want to do it and what format you want to do it in. Hope to see you tomorrow.